Days without sleep, the paranoia started to kick in. The test subjects stopped talking to each other. They whispered to us. After 9 days, one test subject started screaming until his vocal cords broke. Then another one did the same. And then the screaming stopped, as well as the whispers. Thank you.
Watching, seeking your eyes are not closed to stay open. One more thing to do. One less moment of sleep. Clock reset. Start waiting again. Fall asleep. Lose yourself. Find what lies beneath the surface. Ready, waiting to swallow you all until there's nothing. But at that moment is everything. Keep your eyes open. If they don't close, they can't stop you. The true strength you have lying dormant. Your wasted potential. Your unused life that toils away. Falling into a spiral that will be death. You can't stop them. They will find you. There is no way to outrun them. And now they have found the foothold. They are coming. The monsters are waking.
After 3 more days, we couldn't see what was inside the room. The test subjects weren't making any sounds either, but we knew they were inside, according to how much oxygen was being consumed.
Doctor announced that they will open the chamber to test the microphones, that the people inside need to get on the ground or they will be shot. Then we heard a whisper.
We no longer want to be freed.
Organs removed, but the doctor was cutting and trying to place the organs back. They were not people anymore. They ate their own flesh, ripped their own organs out. I looked at his eyes and